That's very slippery mud, wasn't it?
Yes, it is.
Hi everybody, thanks for joining me on another video. This time I've come to the Cherhill White Horse and Monument on a cold and frosty day, late January, walking a lovely tree-lined path uphill with my friend Rob McKenzie in front. There's Robert. We've brought our drones and we're hoping to get some nice footage of the White Horse and the Monument. Never been here before, so something new. Well, we're gaining some altitude, aren't we, Rob?
Yeah, this is steeper than I expected.
You're looking a bit flushed, Bob.
Yeah. This is how I roll.
Quite a steep climb, as you can see.
And it's all frozen, too.
Yeah, the ground's frozen. It's turned out to be really clear up here. When we approached, it was looking really misty. But the monument and the horse now, looking really, really good. I'll spin you around for a look. Now look at that. There's the monument, and the horse is over there. Well, here's my backpack with the drone in. Really enjoying the hobby of flying the Phantom. I'm still not happy with all the results I'm getting regarding the camera settings. So this time I got the camera settings to colour profile none, sharpening to zero, saturation and contrast both set to -1. Hopefully that'll work. Quite a good flight. Managed to fly right up over the monument, looked right down upon the monument, and then over to the horse. But flying back was a bit tricky because the sunlight was in my eyes, basically. So I flew back using the map on the device. So that's easy to get your machine back. Anyway, we're going to go somewhere else and fly now. I think we might just go to Avebury, which isn't too far from here. Well, I didn't manage to fly at Avebury because the conditions weren't that good, it was a bit claggy there. And then we were heading home, and then I said to Rob, do you fancy having a look at Savernake Forest near Marlborough? And all of a sudden we got a lovely sunset. So we're going to find a place to launch and have a quick fly around the forest. in the evening time.
Got me on there is right, I'm gonna fly.
That's it, we're losing the light now. Drone landed in one piece, Rob's drone's in one piece, which is always good, and heading back to the car now. Don't quite know what the footage will look like. It'll be interesting to look at it on the computer when I get back home. Anyway, thanks for watching, hope you've enjoyed the video. Hoping to go out for some camping videos and some hiking videos shortly, and also some radio videos for those of you who are interested in amateur radio. Thanks for watching and bye for now.